The rocket launching from the underground facility was portrayed as a three-stage Saturn V booster. The rings of office windows in the silo would have been blown out on launch. The static test firings of the Saturn V's Rocketdyne F1 motors at NASA's George C. Marshall Space Flight Center, MSFC, in Alabama were known to routinely blow out windows in downtown Huntsville well over 5 miles away.